How do you set up product master, define mandatory fields and set up custom fields? Make yes to view the fields in product master. Select yes. You can add additional files in Procut Master using custom fields. Select date. Type the required file name in custom field and save the file. This can be viewed in the Product Master. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.